Hey, what's up everybody? How you doing? Welcome back to Carpo Gaming and another Diablo 2 Resurrected video. Well, we have a brand new update that is out on consoles and on PC, coming to Switch a little bit later. These are the patch notes. So if at any given time you found this video helpful or just a little bit entertaining, please by all means follow, like, and subscribe on all social media platforms, but especially on YouTube. Help these videos get out there in the YouTube algorithm and we're able to give back more and do more giveaways. Now let's get started. Now, the brand new update is here, ladies and gentlemen. These are the patch notes. It's pretty short, so let's get with it. Under bug fixes in general, fix saves for offline characters that share the same names as their online characters. Fix the issue where players are now notified that their Xbox Live accounts are being linked during account linking. Fix issue preventing players from creating a game in their region after they join a game in a different region. And under stability and performance, fix numerous related miscellaneous bugs that will cause users' games to crash, which on the PlayStation 5, it was crashing a lot, like every hour and a half, you could just count on it. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the patch notes. Still no update on consoles getting that PC fix that we all are looking for, where we can chat in game and create our own game sessions. We'll have to see about that. We kind of got shafted on console right there. But for right now, that's pretty much going to for the video. Hope you truly enjoyed it. Once again, if you are new to the channel, how you doing? And welcome. Don't forget to subscribe right here at Carpo Gaming. I upload a wide variety of videos ranging from updates, tips and tricks, guys and news, and a whole lot more. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. Once again, thank you everybody for all your love and support. And as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one. Later.